Holiday excess might be inevitable, but it doesn't have to be bad for you. Here's how. Hey, this is Annie, guest hosting for D News. One of the best things about the holiday season is the excuse to sit around, eat tons of good food, drink tons of nog, and just do nothing, which is part of the reason why it's so common to pack on a couple pounds during the holidays. According to a 2000 study by the New England Journal of Medicine, people can gain an average of just over a pound over the fall and winter. And not surprisingly, even short-term periods of overeating and inactivity can have negative effects on your blood sugar and metabolism. But don't worry, there is good news. A new study shows that exercise can counteract those negative effects even if you are gaining a little bit of weight. Physiologists from University of Bath tested groups of young men, having them consume more calories than normal, the equivalent of holiday overeating. One was sedentary, the other exercised on a treadmill for 45 minutes a day. And in just over a week, the inactive group saw a whole range of negative effects, like a decrease in blood sugar control and changing gene expression in fat cells linked to poor metabolism. But the exercising group showed normal blood sugar levels and less undesirable gene activity. But what's interesting is that they matched the excess calories according to your level of activity. They had the active group consume even more, so everyone was at a similar level of excess. So the implication of the study is that even if you're stuffing your face with ham and fruitcake during the Christmas week, exercise doesn't just burn off some of those calories, it can also have a protective effect against some of the bad things that can happen in your body. So in summary, eat, drink, be merry, don't forget to move sometimes, and more importantly, have fun over the holidays. As always, you can get in touch with the show at Twitter and Facebook at DNews, and you can also find me on Twitter at Annie Gaus. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.